Okay, what's up, everyone? I'm back for real this time. I had some issues last time. I was trying to record and then saved the game and accidentally exited. Then it made me go back and do stuff. So apparently when you save the game, it doesn't actually save you from your actual point that you're actually at, which honestly is kind of shitty, if you ask me. And who the fuck may you be? Well, yeah. Damn right you're sorry. I had to bust my ass to get here. It's not even fucking funny. I'm not even kidding. It was no fucking cakewalk getting my ass here. I died like 5 fucking times. Well, that doesn't sound good. Sounds like it's going to be a pain in the ass for me. What's his face? Zant, isn't it? I don't like him. You kidding me? She just gives up. Man, that's no fun. Well, hello.
Yeah.
Well, considering that, like, she got her ass handed to her by Xanth and her whole world is, like, covered in twilight, I'm pretty sure that'd be a good reason to look sad. Yeah, it wouldn't be that great, honestly. Fuck the guard, I'll kick his ass. There's a nice fireplace there. Oh, fuck. Well, that was not... That was not funny. Actually, it was pretty funny. I just burned myself. God, I'm a dumbass. Get it? Huh. Ah, shit. Oh, come on! Dang it. Huh. I wonder if I go back to the town if I can scare all the little children. Now that would be fun. I was kind of hoping that you had, yes, because you've pissed me off enough for one day, Midna. Starting to get this whole targeting thing. Oh boy, this is going to be fun. Well, anyway, that's going to be it for that part for now. So I'll see you later. Peace out.